Hey, it's Totally Cody here. We're going to be starting some shorts today, and I know it's something we haven't really done on the channel before, but you know what? I haven't seen any of the shorts that have been going on Disney Plus, and I think I need to start doing that. I know I did not watch the shorts for season one of Gravity Falls, and maybe down the road after we finish season two, we'll get into that. Or maybe if I finish the shorts that I have planned before that. But I do have a lot of them. I have the Incredibles one. I don't even know the names of them. I just know there's a lot. There's one from Up. But today we are going to be checking out Scrat Tales. All right. I have been avoiding spoilers because I actually didn't know that this came out. And then I saw some very small clips of Scrat on TikTok. And it was like stuff I haven't seen yet. But it was some scenes that I saw that I haven't seen with him. And he was like holding a kid. So I'm assuming he has a child at this point. So we're going to check it out. We're going to be watching all, I believe there's like six little episodes of them, totaling like 25 minutes, but we're going to check them all out. And if you'd like to watch the full length reaction to them on Patreon, go ahead and look for the link down in the description of this video. I will have to cut it down for YouTube, as you guys are already aware, for copyright reasons and stuff like that. I have to cut it down. I can't show the full length thing. I wish I could, but I can't. But all right. Without any further ado, it is time to sit back, relax, and let's watch some shorts together. Let's check out Scrat Tales. And of course, he has the acorn. Why? What are you trying to ruin this time? Now, what kind of sense does it make to put it on the edge of the iceberg? You already know it's not going to land right. No! Oh. Here he goes trying to take this nut again from his kid. Yeah, that's a storm waiting to happen. Literally, too. Oh, no. Oh, God. Yeah. make the music. Sounds pretty good to me. Oh, my God. He wants him to hit his head. He's like, I'm running away. Oh, no. Oh my, this kid is violent today. He's like, well, I'm the father, so I might as well. Oh. That looked like that hurt, like a lot. It's gonna put him to sleep, there you go. Oh no, not the bee's nest too. What the, a frozen electric eel? Where'd he get the dodo bird? Is it just me or is Scrat really making like a whole vibe going on there? Not the DJ Scrat skills. don't do that. There it goes. Oh no. And he got stuck with the electric eel. Hey, this kid still got the nut. What is that? Oh, it's a trap. Oh, no, it's not. He just got stuck. Okay. Why do you want your kid to be like this? Why do you want him to get trapped like that? He's telling you put it in the X. Yes, pick up the nut, put it in the hole. This is making my head hurt. Like, this would be my limit as a parent. He's gonna drop it. He's gonna drop it. Yep, there it goes. Oh God. And there it goes. See what you did? Oh my, this is like whipping him everywhere. Well, he's gone. There he goes again, he's gonna do it. Really? Oh God, oh, it didn't even take the kid. That's creepy. The kid, oh no, the kid got giant. Whoa. What? We don't have no paranormal stuff happening in Ice Age, people. We just don't do that. How did that even happen? This dude, really making fun of him. Oh God. Something's gonna happen here. I don't know what, but Oh my. I heard that crunch. Run for it, run! There you go, there you go. There it goes. And they're gone. Yep, there it goes. What are they hunting for it? They haven't found it yet? Oh no, yep, now we gotta join forces. Oh my god! Just destroyed him. I would watch a whole entire movie of Scrat and his kid. At this point, I would be there. Oh boy. Oh no, 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 no. Oh! We're in the clouds, everybody. Oh! Oh no! What the? Oh goodness. This is giving me anxiety. I don't like this. How did you even get your whole head stuck in there like that? Like that, your neck is not that long. And we're gonna go. Oh my god, why did we include this dodo bird? No! And there he goes. Really, dude? Hey, here we go. Torpedo speed. On a side note, how is that bird flying? And target acquired, everybody. Oh my god. Oh no. They fried the dodo bird. Oh no. Oh. Oh boy. There they go. Oh! Well, that's not good. I don't know what was funnier, the fact that that happened or the kid's scream. Heartbreaking. My heart breaks. Exactly. Fill your mind of all your- of all just your kid. Really? There was only one acorn left in all of Ice Age, or they just didn't try and find one again? Oh, years are going by. Oh my god, he's like Grandpa Scrat! Aw, buddy. No! He's not gonna die. I was not prepared for this. Aw. Did he really just die? Scrat doesn't die! No, and he's still a kid, like... No! Where did he go? No! Wow. That was elaborate. This little stinker really waited until his dad died to reveal that he had the nut all along. Oh! Oh. What? All right, everybody. Well, that was Scrat Tales. I gotta say, I almost cried there. I thought Scrat was actually dead. You can't do this to me. It's not fair. It's just absolutely not fair. You can't do this to me. You don't kill off a character that I really like. It's not cool. I mean, it's happened in literally everything I ever watch. But, you know, the only movie I think we've watched where like a death hasn't occurred was Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs. Everybody else, yeah, pretty much. I mean, I'm sure I'm missing some in there that we haven't, like Hotel Transylvania. I don't think anybody died except for Dracula's wife, but that wasn't really a character in the story. Anyway, I'm going off on a tangent. I hope you guys liked these shorts, and I'm going to be continuing them hopefully on Mondays and Fridays from now on. I'm going to try and do them, so. Or we might do them on the same days as Gravity Falls. I don't know, because they're little videos. They're not going to be like long, so who knows? But if you'd like to watch the full-length reaction to these, which is only about 25 minutes, go ahead and look for the link down in the description of this video for my Patreon, okay? Thank you guys so much for joining me, and I will see you all next time. Remember, stay totally terrific, okay? Bye.